One thing I just want to say before I pass the ball is I am still devastated. We're 2 months since this war has been underway by the silence from women's groups in this country about the rape being used as an act of war in this attack. Yeah. The fact that sexual violence was used against Israeli women in the major women's groups in this country have not come out and denounced it. This weekend, Sheryl Sandberg put out a gripping video calling for it. That violates every rule of warfare. It is the height of immorality, and the fact that the United Nations Entity for Gender Equality and Women Empowerment has been silent, the UN Committee on Elimination of Discrimination Against Women has been silent, and the international Me Too movement has
said it. Perhaps the reason they've been silenced is for the same reason that you just described. They don't want to exacerbate. You know, listen, I know that this is really hard for people to sit still with. Yeah. So right now, we're glad people are coming out, and that's what we're going to keep talking about because we want to encourage, you know, the bottom line truly is this. You don't have a choice. You have to end this.